videography at its best. It's Speedway Car Cams or nothing.
Thanks for watching Speedway Car Cams. Be sure to like and subscribe to the video. Hope y'all enjoy the race.
put a lot of work in the car, and I really didn't think it was going to get back together. But man, a couple teams come right over, and we knocked it out. Man, I was kind of baffled there that we got everything together. Man, big thanks to Steve and Brian with FSR Racing Products with the 23B out there. Super good guy and a good buddy of mine, racer to racer kind of deal, and wonderful guy. And we, I don't know, I put a used rear end in it, but I felt really good about it. But I guess we come on up there, I guess, fifth or sixth, or I don't know if next one around, but actually running really good. I think I burnt that rear end up, so I've got hard luck. I've spent all week in Pigeon Forge with my family, and I figured, you know, I'd get up here early, rest a little bit.
I'll see you out at Smokey tomorrow.
For sure.
All right.
Sure.
Thank you, buddy.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching Speedway Car Cam.
Thanks for tuning in to Speedway Car Cams. Be sure to like and comment and subscribe to my YouTube page. Thanks for watching.